update on the condition health status of the president following reports that he went to Singapore Dow for medical treatment. Is there a need for concern po ba on the part of the people? Wala po. Lininaw ko po sa isang statement kahapon na fake news po yung pag-alis ng Pilipinas ng ating presidente. Nananatili po siya sa Davao. Hindi po siya umaalis ng Pilipinas and his health is fine. Kung kami po hindi nagtuloy ng Davao because nag-positive nga po si Secretary Anyo, it's just concern also for the health of the president and in compliance with health protocols. Kasi ang sabi naman po ng health protocols natin, mag-isolate yung mga nagkaroon ng close contact with COVID positive. So kaya nga po nandito tayo kung broadcast po tayo ngayon. No?
Yun po muna kay Sec Anyo, sino po sa inyo ang mga naka-self-isolate because he had a meeting with the president August 10, that's the reference point. And if you are on self-isolation, is the president also on self-isolation because he was in the meeting during on August 10?
Well, ako kasi, the reason why I went on self-isolation, it's a personal decision kasi kasabay ko rin sa eroplano si Sec Anyo. Pero ang presidente naman po, technically, wala siyang close contact. And kung we will go by the book, hindi siya nag-close contact dahil malayo po kami lahat kay presidente at naka-face shield at saka naka-face mask, no? Pero I believe the others po are also on self-isolation now, no? Even if it is not required. Ako po kasi bilang tagapagsalita, I need to serve by way of example to others, no? Mm-hmm. Na since I had close contact na rin po yun kasi nasa eroplano kami, magkasabay kami sa eroplano, no? Mabuti pang mag-isolate. Pero mag-isolate po ako 5 days. Tapos magpapa-PCR po ako para malaman kasi ang sabi nila, effective naman daw ang at accurate ang PCR test 5 days upon contact.
Yeah. Sir, pero I think the definition of DOH pag close contact is that if you are in the same room for more than 15 minutes and then you are at some kind of distance, I'm sure the President and Secretary Anyo interacted. So well, that's the first point. And then
the President is in perpetual isolation. Because no one can come close to him. I think sinabi ko na sa inyo, then whenever we meet with him, there is a velvet rope, no, that keeps him at least 6 feet away from everyone else, no. So no one can really come close to the president. So I guess my answer is he's in perpetual isolation in the sense that PSG has done a very good job in making sure that no one really comes close to the president.
And we don't need to PCR test the president.
He does undergo regular PCR tests. Nagre-reklamo siya nga, no, dahil paulit-ulit na yung pagsundot sa ilong niya, no. The last time I heard him, takong sundot na naman ako ng ilong, no. And I think it's also because it's a requirement of Davao City Mayor Sara, no, whenever he goes back to Davao and he complies with the requirements of the local government.